start off, we've got the ODI long necks in red. Then we've got the invert on these bars. We've got the jellybug pro extreme double clamp. Then I've got the stock Crazy Arch Pro fork with the stock Crazy Arch Pro wheel. I've also got the stock Crazy Arch Pro wheel on the back. Then got the Crazy Arch Pro deck. Then we have my new blade break. Done every cent it. And yeah, that's about it. I think I covered everything. This, yeah.